And coming up from Washington, plenty of time on the clock.